was one of us testing games, but something happened that one day. He was still and his body didn't shake. Was he asleep or what?